reminder, the medal ceremony will be later today after the...